Printing banknotes is a complex process. The first stage is to prepare the graphic data. For this, graphic designers and print experts work hand in hand. Printing plates for the various printing processes are created from the finished designs. Provided plates like this copper one meet all the quality requirements, printing process can commence. The special paper used for this, known as the DuraSafe substrate, is delivered in stacked sheets. Before the finished banknotes leave the printers, they undergo no fewer than 10 processing steps. The DuraSafe substrate itself already contains several security features. The process begins at the offset printing press, where a multicoloured background print is applied to the paper. Both sides of the paper are printed simultaneously in a process that demands absolute precision. The print on the front and back of the banknote must be aligned down to the last millimetre. The importance of this precision becomes clear if you hold the sheet up to the light. The fragmented red and green lines combine to produce a Swiss cross. During the silkscreen printing procedure, an iridescent band is applied to the back of the note. This makes the note more stable. An additional feature, the security strip, is integrated into the note using the foil application unit. The security strip is applied to the paper using a combination of pressure and heat. It consists of multiple layers and contains, among other things, red and green numbers. Looking at the note, you can make out the Alps, text in microlettering, and the number 50. In a second silkscreen printing procedure, a shimmering globe is applied to all six notes in the new series. The appearance and colour of the globe change depending on the viewing angle. Magnetic pigments are added to the ink in order to achieve this effect. The pigments are aligned using a magnetic field. If the note is tilted sideways, a golden arc moves across the globe. Intaglio printing is one of the most important stages in the printing process. Coloured inks are applied to the grooves in the printing plates. Both the front and back of the note are printed. Ink is applied to the paper under enormous pressure and at high temperatures, creating a relief structure that can be felt when touching the note. The microperforation unit is used to add a further security feature. A powerful laser burns tiny holes into the printed paper. If you hold the note up to the light, you can clearly see the perforations in the shape of a Swiss cross. The numbering press prints the 10-digit serial number on the back of the note. A combination of letters and numbers is applied using the letterpress printing technique. Special printing equipment ensures sequential numbering. Each banknote is thus unique and clearly identifiable. Varnishing is the last stage in the printing process. Each side of the note is coated in a thin layer of varnish, giving it a matte finish. The varnish protects the finished product against soiling and makes it more durable. At the cutting station, the sheets are cut lengthwise and crosswise to create finished banknotes. The last step in the production process is testing. Every detail of the notes is checked meticulously. Print layout, print quality and security features are all tested at a dizzying rate of 40 notes per second. Packed into bundles of 1,000, the notes are now ready to enter circulation.